Not expecting that this project will be located in a Mahasher Fish National Park. So this was a real challenge for us because we were relying for our financing from IFC and Asian Development Bank, and those had very sort of stringent requirements if the project is located in a national park.
In a national park, which is a river, the primary fish that we have, it travels up the river. It travels from the base, it goes right to the top of the tributaries at the top of the river where it lays its eggs. And then the little fish come down and then they travel up again. So if you have a dam in the middle, it can't go anywhere.
Initially, we were of the view that doing a project in a national park is impossible. However, working with IFC and Asian Development Bank, we came to know that there is a solution to every problem. We were required to change the design. Major reason which required us to change the design was environmental compliances.
Gulpur Hydropower Project was the first project which incorporated the biodiversity action plan to focus on the certain key species which were being affected by the project, and it's a very good initiative. All environmentalists and project planners sit together, do the project planning from the beginning.
If a dam builds on a free-flowing river, it's going to drastically alter your entire ecosystem. So Mahasher is just one resource, or fish is just one resource which we have talked about, but there is this fresh water which is a lifeline for people for drinking. The way they have covered this fish fauna was quite comprehensive, and that really reflects a grip on the expertise that our experts hold.
प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ मशर फिश ये इचरी जो बनी है मशर के नाम से बनी है ना, इसकी प्रोडक्शन को हमने इंक्रीज करने के लिए वहाँ जो आप तैयार करेंगे ब्रूड स्टार्ट करेंगे उससे जो सीडिंग सीड जो है पैदा करेंगे.
होपफुली वील मेक अ सुपर्ब एग्जांपल ऑफ हाउ यू कैन हैव ए डेवलपमेंट एक्टिविटी इन अ नेशनल पार्क एंड दे बोथ कैन वर्क.